underway, a great start again by Monica Young. I was impressed with her start in the first race. Did a great first lap, but again she's done it. Holly Williams for Australia, but Young has gone through the single lead already. Monica Young done a great job for her teammate Tegan Morton. Holly Williams trying to put Annette Edmondson in the last lap, but Australia in the front, Australia in 20.4, another great lap. So you can see she's got some 5 tenths. Now Annette Edmondson and Tegan Morton will be close. Edmondson, the time zone champion. Tegan Morton coming through now. Edmondson down the back straight. Tegan Morton is going to be right on the line. They go through, and look at that. The 36.468. A great time there. 36.468. And that'll be the back straight team. So a great ride there.